Variety.
104.3.
My FM.
Sponsored by Macy's, eastbound side of the 134. You're coming up on Lancashire. They're saying two cars that are involved, and looks like they are making it off to the right shoulder. But watch for minor delays there just before we get to the split with the 101. If you're headed for the drive on the 60 freeway, there's Caltrans work going on, and they're working on the westbound side as you're coming up on Paramount. So be work zone alert as you're coming through that Montebello stretch. You can avoid Caltrans work altogether by taking the 10 freeway instead. And if you had it for the drive on the 405, they did not full freeway closure. They did not do a full freeway closure in Fountain Valley. So lanes are open both directions of the 405. And you haven't seen any major brake lights so far for the drive. It's officially fall and officially Macy's VIP sale. Take an extra 30% off the season's top 10 from brands like Inc., Calvin Klein, and more. Plus, your beauty days are 15% off. Time for cozy refresh now at Macy's. That's your topic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 My FM.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
104.3 My FM celebrates Hispanic Heritage Month with Bud Light Seltzer by celebrating all the Hispanic families that have helped save Southern California.
Show from Valentine in the Morning.
Valentine
in the Morning. Good morning.
We want to meet your family. Tell us about them at 1045fm.com. Keyword Familia, and post your special family pics on Instagram and Twitter using hashtag iHeartEFamilia and hashtag sweepstakes for a chance to win a daily cash prize. Details are here at 1045fm.com. Keyword Familia, presented by Bud Light Seltzer. Your taste buds will thank you.
Contract for license date 47781.
In 1996, John Salinas walked on stage at the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville to speak to 4,000 baseball coaches. He was 78 years old, and he was wearing home plate around his neck. Salinas said, "How many Little League coaches do we have in the room?" Hundreds of hands went up. "How wide is home plate in Little League?" Someone shouted, 17 inches. "How wide is home plate in high school baseball?" 17 inches. College coaches, "How wide is your home plate?" 17 inches. "And how wide is home plate in the major leagues?" The whole auditorium thundered, 17 inches. Then he asked, "When a pitcher can't get across home plate, do we widen the plate for him?" You know the answer to that one. John Salinas believes in doing things the right way, not the easy way. Farmers and AC techs who do things the easy way have to go to work somewhere else. Get hires only the elite, the masters of their craft. We don't adjust the size of home plate. The right way, not the easy way. GOETTL.com.
At Walgreens, we've always been a place that keeps you fresh, staffed, covered, open, ready, and most importantly, safe. Get the health and safety essentials you need, like masks, hand sanitizer, and household cleaners, with contactless curbside and drive-through pickup. Right now, buy one, get one free, select vitamins and supplements. Walgreens, everyone's place for healthy and safe. Valid through 10/31. Restrictions and exclusions apply. See Walgreens.com for details.
Tonight, boxing all the new drama you've been looking for. From wild action to shocking twists. First, Gabrielle Union and Jessica Alba partner up for LA's finest.
You know, you could get yourself killed. This is a lady standing over a dead body.
Then, Kiki Trail stars in the new series critics call Soapy Good Fun, Filthy Rich.
Do you really think you'd have the upper hand in my town?
LA's finest and Filthy Rich. Box tonight.
Drive safely and keep your eyes on the road. But unfortunately, accidents happen, so you need to be prepared. If you are injured, get the power of experienced attorneys today. Call 1-800-THE-LAW-2. That's 1-800-843-5292.
Will this election be your first time voting? We're excited for you. Los Angeles County has made it easy for you to get started online. Visit plan.lavote.net to register or to check your registration status so that you can organize your plan to vote.